Hi there, in this video I'm going to show you how you can get the URL of the Google Calendar. For that, just hover your mouse over the calendar name and then it will display this small icon, arrow icon. Click on that and then go to calendar settings. After that, there will be find a calendar address setting. Just click on HTML button and then you can take this calendar address and paste it into any web browser to access your calendar. So if you like this video, hit like button.